would like to show you how to get a cell phone HTC Amaze 4G. Currently it has HBoot version 1.93. This phone is not rooted and it has unlocked bootloader. Okay, and to proceed, we will need to have USB debugging on. Let's check if it's the case. Developer options, USB debugging. I need to turn it on. Okay, so we will use, hold on please, I will show you next slide. It's a disclaimer. I am not responsible for any damage what you can cause to your devices following my video. Okay, so first of all, you will need to unlock bootloader, and don't forget it will erase all your user data. And next step, we will use Juopunut Beer SOF exploit. So, how to get unlocked bootloader? You need to go to website htcdev.com. So, following the steps, you can achieve unlock bootloader. It's not really hard. And you will see kind of like the same picture on the website, and here in the middle you can see unlock bootloader, right? Okay, so here I already downloaded the Ubuntu 32-bit live CD. You will need to burn it, that image on CD, on DVD in fact. So I loaded that laptop, so I press try Ubuntu. Now it will start the live CD Ubuntu. So here I would like to show you the website. It's called unlimited.io. So it's a website with Juopunut Beer SOF exploit, and that exploit supports HTC Amaze, Vivid, Radar, Velocity, Resound, Sensation, MyTouch 4G, Evo 3D, and HTC Jet Steam. Okay, so here you can see prerequisites, and it says what you need to download Ubuntu 32-bit live CD. I already did this. So we need to have stock HTC. They said no other ROMs other than stock are not supported. It should be, and they said the fresh ROM will not work. I suppose it's about if you will update it for the more recent one, it will not work. So ensure that your battery is fully charged. Also, you will need to use SD card. So let me find out. I have something here. So I will use 2 GB SD card. It's already in here. You can see SD card. It's already here. And also, I will reboot the phone to show you what. Also, they say to do power. I don't know if there is a feature. Yeah, you need to turn off fast boot. What I already did just now, fast boot off. Okay, I will reboot the phone and show you what. In fact, it's a S. It has S on. Okay. Here in the second line you can see it says Rabi PVT ship S on. Right? So what we're gonna do, we will try to get S off. Okay. So I will reboot the phone to the system. Also, what we need, you will need two micro USB cable, you will need, what else, okay, stock ROM, you need to have unlock bootloader, turn on USB debugging, turn off fast boot, connect your device to the laptop with, so, I take my cable, I connect it to the micro USB port. Also, here you can see some packages for supported devices. So for my HTC, it's Amaze. They have one version for gingerbread and one version for ice cream sandwich. Current version of this device, it's a version 4. Version 4, where is it, about the phone, software information, you can see here on the top, it's ice cream sandwich version 4.0.3, here on the top, okay, so, I already downloaded and copied Linux ice cream sandwich exploit here on a hard drive, so, I will go to here, I believe this is a hard drive. No, it's not. Here, at the bottom, you can see my hard drive. It says 80 gigs volume. I will open it. So many of them. I will close something. Okay, one more time. So here, I unzipped the file. Now I have the folder. Actually, this is it. TGZ, what you will get from the website. It's an ice cream sandwich exploit. Here, so I unzipped it here, and I will copy it to home. Okay. So here you go. It's here. See, now it's in home folder. So next step, I will press on that button here on the top. I will type terminal. It will find the terminal because we will need to type some commands in the terminal. So you can see it, find it. So this is it. I will use some commands and I will show you here. What I will use. So first of all, it's a command pwd, pwd here. It will show my working directory where I am and what folder I am. So ls, it's show the folder what is it inside. Cd, it's a change directory. Okay. So let's type here pwd. It shows me home Ubuntu, right? So I type ls and it shows me what is inside. Don't forget, in Linux, everything is case sensitive. If it has uppercase letters, you should type exactly like that. So as you can see, where is the folder? Control B release, Ruby, blah, blah, blah. So I type cd, it means change directory. So I call shift, press C, you'll see. See, so now I press on tab button, it will type for me. Okay, so now I'm in that folder, control B release Ruby ICS Linux. Next command I will type chmod 755, chmod space 755. So I need to type control B, so I put the uppercase C. After I need to type ADB and space fastboot. It will change some permissions, some folders. FS, no, I'm not sure about this. So the best way, type the first letter and press F. You see? So I type enter. And next command should be sudo space dot slash control bir. It should be exactly like with C in uppercase and dir in uppercase. I will show you all commands what I just typed. And okay, so I type here pvd pwd to see my working directory. I type ls to see like the what is inside my folder. I typed cd control b release and I came to that folder. After I type chmod 755 control b space adb space fastboot, enter, and next command will be sudo space dot slash control b. Okay, let's see what will happen. Okay, now the most, let's say, exciting moment. We will do the wire trick. Okay, it's not really hard, but there is no way to do this without that. So, where is the picture? You can see what we will need to make a short to connect that pin on here. One, first one, with that metal piece. Okay. Only thing is tricky. What you need to connect it. You need to touch it once, release it quickly, count until 1 second and a little bit. Let's say 1.25 seconds, and touch it again. So let's say you should touch it twice. with a pause between and kind of like 1 second and less than 1.5 seconds, okay? So I'm gonna try it. As you can see here, there are 2 holes, so I will put my wire in the first hole and touch that piece of metal, okay? And on the screen we will not see right away the results, so it will take around 2 seconds to see the difference. So I will do this and wait and see what will happen on the screen. So, 1, 2, let's see. Okay. Now we need to wait, okay? So you saw, if it did not succeed, it will show us kind of error. So we will need to repeat that step wire trick, but as you can see, everything is good. So don't forget, you touch one, you wait 1 second, touch again. Let's say you touch it, release, wait 1 second, touch it again, release, and after wait a little bit, let's say 3-5 seconds, and you will see on the screen the result. Nothing happened, so you need to try to touch it again. If you got an error, it will have like error with the numbers. You will need to do it one more time. Start from the beginning, I mean, launch the command sudo. I will show you right away. That at the end, you will need to use that command one more time. Okay, so let's see what is happening on the device. It's in the downloading mode, duo.beer. Okay. Oops. Okay, now it's in downloading mode. It says duo.beer. SO success, install duo.beer HBoot, waiting. Flashing, writing, blah blah blah. Okay, it says duo.beer HBoot installed. And I believe that's it. So let me remove the cable here, and you can see we got this S off. Please check the second line, and as you can see the bootloader is locked, but it's not a problem, right? This is it. So in case of you got some problems, sometimes you can have some errors, so phone will stuck in the. Here on that website you can use troubleshooting, and this is very helpful, believe me, because I had some HTC Amaze, I always need to use that troubleshoot section. So don't panic, okay? This is what I talked about, the error code, so you will need to issue that command one more time. It means that your wire trick was not successful. So don't worry, and don't forget, on SD card you will have a backup, so in any time you can, if your phone will stuck in some mode, wrong mode, you can use the, for example, what I had before, like an issue here from data recovery, so I was need to type, let me see just, so these two commands, I was using this, control beer space dash R, or control beer space dash F. So, I just can't remember if you will need to use sudo or just like that. So, but when I had those issues, I always was able to fix it using this troubleshooting section. Okay, so guys, thank you for watching, and if you like my video, please don't forget to press on like button. Thank you for watching.